Good morning, Notre Dame.
Here are your morning announcements for Thursday, November 2nd, 2017. We're on green schedule this week with an early release tomorrow.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated for the morning reflection.
Grow strong in the light of my presence. Your weakness does not repel me. On the contrary, it attracts my power, which is always available to flow into a yielded heart. Do not condemn yourself for your constant need of help. Instead, come to me with your gaping neediness. Let the light of my love fill you. A yielded heart does not whine or rebel when the going gets rough. It musters the courage to thank me even during hard times. Yielding yourself to my will is ultimately an act of trust. In quietness and trust is your strength.
The word of the day today is Druthers. Druthers is spelled Druthers. Druthers is a noun meaning to free choice or preference. If I had my Druthers, I would spend winter months in Southern California. Today, November 2nd, is All Souls Day, also known as the Day of the Dead. Mass for the Departed will be offered during our lunch period in the chapel, followed by adoration. Through prayer, remember those who have gone before us as we remember Jesus in every Mass who died to raise us to everlasting life.
Attention seniors, please remember to contact Studio 94 and schedule your senior portrait sitting. Pictures must be taken by November 10th in order to meet yearbook deadlines. Seniors, have you seen the flyers around campus? Are you wondering what all the buzz is about? Who are you, class of 2018? What's most important to you? Who is the real you? We will be capturing the real you in a photo shoot on Monday, November 6th. Please see Mrs. Mecca in room C2 this week to schedule your appointment time. These photos will be featured in this year's yearbook. Don't miss out.
There will be a student ambassador meeting at lunch today in A6. Volunteers are needed for Our Lady Perpetual Health School's Glow Run this Friday night from 6 to 8. Contact OLPH for more information or Mrs. Falcone. Step Out to Stop Diabetes Walk is Saturday, November 18th at Fairmont Park. Donations can be made online or into the red cylinders placed in every classroom. This is a great way to get service hours. If you need more details, please stop by Mrs. Falcone's office in the C building.
And now for sports. JV football plays San Dimas High School at Bobby Bonds Football Field at 3 p.m. today. Dismissal will be at 1 p.m. Come out and support.
Varsity Volleyball will be entering their second round of CIEF playoffs. They play Grace Brethren School in Semi Valley at 7 p.m. Dismissal will be at 2:30 p.m. Come out and support your Lady Titans.
And a happy birthday to Trinity Weiscarver and Nico Castaneda.
Have a nice day, Notre Dame.
Bye.